जग उजियारा हो। माइंड इज अर्थ एंड हेवन, द माइंड इज ऑल दैट इज। व्हेन द एनलाइटेंड माइंड फ्लावर्स, ऑल दैट इज फ्लावर्स विद इट। Through the practice of basic techniques, we learn the skill of how to engage and apply the whole of our body when performing a physical movement. This skill is very important for two reasons. A, it increases the mechanical efficiency and effectiveness of that movement, and B, the reverse trauma experienced by the body as a result of that movement is then taken up and absorbed by the total body system instead of a small group of joints and muscles. In the following section, we demonstrate the primary techniques. These form the evolutionary basis from which hundreds of other secondary techniques can be developed.
Hmm. Knowing how to apply the total body in the performance of a specific movement enables one to generate tremendous forces onto a target area.
breathe. Here, list. Then back into your position. Once again, from here, this position, you attack there, you spin, as you spin, you throw the leg up, let it spin around, spin around, and move back and land into the base position. Here again, to start.
The kata format is an imaginary representation of a conflict situation. Care must be taken, therefore, that when doing a kata, each movement should be performed with deliberation, confidence, and a sense of authority, rhythm and timing being of the utmost importance. In the following section, we demonstrate the kata necessary up to the grade of first degree black belt. They are numerically numbered from 1 to 6. And as we move from 1 to 6, there is a gradual increase in complexity and the range of emotional involvement.
Hey!
Goraru freestyle is usually classified into two types, compromised and competitive. Compromised freestyle is where two people engage in an exchange of actions and reactions in a mutually controlled environment. The whole atmosphere of the bout is stress-free and therefore very conducive for learning. The two participants can therefore be very adventurous and experimental in the execution of their techniques and strategies.
The freestyle bout that has just been demonstrated is shown again under slightly slower conditions, so that all the stimulus response exchanges can be more easily identified.
The final section looks at competitive freestyle, which is essentially a supporting event. In this type of freestyle, the objective is to score a point against your opponent. The main qualities employed in order to score a point are those of skill, coordination, creativeness, and self-control. Qualities that are clearly shown in these demonstrations.